this one's called the peach. One, two. You are like a peach, he said. Like a peach or a pearl. I watch you from behind as you worry your way up to my bed tonight. The little peach smiled and tears ran down her face. I love you, she said. I love you, he returned. Only I don't mean it. But I know that you do, she sighed. I can feel it. In the morning she bathed and went out into the spring, and he never did call her again.